It's just great to have you with us for the 16th annual RAQ Fashion Design Awards. We've presented some exquisite garments so far, but it just keeps getting better and better. So get ready for Treasury Casino collections.
Okay, these collections can be presented in groups of three or four to be shown on female models. Here, designers can be really enterprising, showing a mini collection related by mood, story, fabric, and color. This collection must be designer day or PM wear.
Classic presentation in collections features the design talents of Tim Lindgren.
Tropical nights and high glamour. Three beautiful, backless, strappy evening gowns cut to expose the tones of high summer. With custom-made silver accessories and highlighted in crystal, these gowns are ultimately feminine and very cool.
Ladies and gentlemen, feast your eyes on the efforts of Winnie Jung designing for the Winnie label.
Elegant features on soft and feminine silk, twist and blend with spring pastel colors. The hand-beaded sequins and ivory lace finish this very romantic inspiration.
Here's something to drool over from Deborah Kolker, now designing for the cotton wool label.
Bronze, chocolate and coffee cream, their colours good enough to eat. Three beautiful evening separates bearing elegant shoulders and offering glimpses of a beautiful back or bust.
Abounds in this next collection from Kristen Kavanagh.
An utterly classic evening collection in beautiful silk shantung and silk organza in ice pink, ice blue, ice green and tangerine. Inspired by the romance of the Grace Kelly movie era, this collection combines soft colours with different texture and subtle tone-on-tone emphasis.
Treasury Casino collections would not be complete without something stunning from Elizabeth DeVarga, designing for her exclusive fashions label.
The simplicity of contrast is the feature of this collection. Strictly black with a touch of white creates three very classy gowns. Emphasis is on the waistline with sharp, clean-cut silhouettes. Matching delustered satin wraps complete the look of pure sophistication.
You're dismissed.
Aren't you glad we don't have to choose the winners?
I think I want every single one of those garments.
Our judges have managed to do it though. Let's find out who it is as we cross to Frank Warwick, who has with him Grant Bowie, the Vice President and General Manager of the Conrad Treasury Casino.
Located in two of Queensland's grand historical buildings, the Conrad International Treasury Casino is one of Brisbane's leading entertainment venues. Visitors to the casino can play on over 1,000 gaming machines or 100 gaming tables, 24 hours a day. There are seven bars and five restaurants to choose from and live music 7 days a week. Grant, a big night all around. Who is the winner?
Thank you, Frank. The Treasury Casino Collection's winner is Tim Lindgren.
Congratulations, Tim.
The winner, Tim Lindgren. He's been in the industry for 10 years. He started in Italy and has run his own business in Australia for 7 years, and he is very, very successful. He's branched out into corporate wardrobes with a wide clientele. His ambition is to continue to improve the design aspect of his total concept, and I think you'll agree that he's certainly achieved that tonight. The winning collection, the Tropical Nights and Nights of High Glamour, three backless and strappy evening gowns with custom-made silver accessories and highlighted in crystal, which the lights really capture brilliantly tonight. It's a long walk up, but it is certainly worth it. Winner of the Conrad Treasury Casino Collections section for 1996, ladies and gentlemen, is Tim Lindgren. Congratulations, Tim. Your award?
Well, we're a little out of breath, but we are not out of fashion. Congratulations to Tim Lindgren. And after the break, the Innovative Designs category. Now, this is where designers get a chance to express their freedom.
So stay with us.